Here's Pekka winning the draw. Warrener took the shot.
Oh, blast off!
Warrener guns that one and shatters the glass in behind the net.
Oh, boy.
That'll teach the goal judge for turning the red light on when he shouldn't have. Tony Caggiano, he's dusting himself off back there.
I'm feeling his heartbeat. Wow, that thing exploded. The shot by Rhett Warrener knuckleballed over the net and absolutely exploded the glass right from the top to the bottom. And our camera is right on the pane of glass. And it's no longer there, folks. It is tumbled into oblivion.
Well, Dan Merritt made the decision in a hurry. He said, that's it. We'll pick up the next period. We're going to call the intermission. The camera is still working, folks. It's just, it's kind of reposing on its side.
Well, I just hope that we're getting a chuckle out of this, but I hope no one's hurt back there. I don't think so. There it is. Oh, darn.
There's our man Steve out there trying to rescue the camera.
He's saying, darn cheap equipment, cheap glass, I should be saying.
Wow.
Well, the shot by Warrener actually bounced off a stick, went over top of the net, hit right in the middle of the glass, and it just crumbled. It just exploded and crumbled to the ice.